Well guys, I hope you enjoyed today's video, but before I get into that, I just want to say I have a really cool video coming up that may involve a new animal, so you guys definitely don't want to miss that. But without further ado, let's get into today's video. Hey YouTube, welcome back to Homes on the Hill, and in this video, it's currently September 28th, and this is my second hunt of this year. I'll talk a little bit more once I get in the tree stand, but got my bow with me, so it's time to go deer hunting. Climbing up in a two-man tree stand. I was actually in this stand about 4 days ago. So, and that weekend was actually really rainy. So it was basically just raining the whole time I was out here in the stand. But as you can kind of hear and see from the intro, that it's actually really nice out. It's pretty cool. It's not that hot out, so. Good temperature, but yeah, I guess we'll see what comes out. I got, as you can see, my bow pulled up and everything. I got it to about 40 pounds this year, so that's definitely enough, but in the future I definitely like to have it a little bit higher, just because it's always a little bit safer. nice to see some action pretty early like this. Well, this combine just scared away the deer, so that's great. Hope you guys enjoyed that first hunting video that I've made here on the channel. It definitely was action-packed with just does and fawns running right behind me, running around me. So, yeah, don't forget to like and subscribe, and I'll see you in the next one.